12,500 B-17s during the Second World War alone.
I'll find out if the engine started. We'll do one at a time.
And as this plane idle taxis to face the runway, be prepared for a gigantic whiplash. You'll start to feel the force of these engines blowing in your face at a very brisk wind. And that's just at idle speeds. You can imagine the amount of thrust and power these four right cyclone engines create when this plane is flying. In addition, it's going to have a loaded